mission is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Khatib Palace. He's known as Malak, Angel to his fellow Mujahideen. Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid. The Soviets captured him and took him to the ruins of the palace. His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviets' scorched earth operation wiped it off the map. The client is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish. If you can manage to rescue other prisoners as well, each one will add a bonus to our pay. When you see them, I'm sure your conscience will tell you what to do.
Alrighty, welcome back everybody. Starting mission 10 here. Before I actually start mission 9, I do not have missiles.
Careful down there, boss!
Oh, I don't think I've been to this part of the map. It's a lot more sandy. Oh, yep, I've definitely not been here.
The target should be somewhere at that outpost.
So let's check this out. One guard? Come on. It's gotta be more than that. Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go. They're all over here.
There. That's the target.
Wait, where? Where? Oh, that guy. We gotta rescue him? Okay, so locate and rescue. Oh, they're leaving. I could shoot the... I wonder if I can get a shot on the driver. Where are they going? Need to be here. Oops. Sorry, I've been playing The Witcher. It's interesting how they set that up, but I didn't have to engage there. I could have. Yeah. I'm thinking this game more and more because it's a game you can sit down and you're like, let me do a mission run quick, I got an hour to burn. And then you can just kinda... Thank you. Oh, what? Did it fail? I didn't shoot the prisoner, did I? I swore it said prisoner has died. Oh, shit. The prisoner has died. It's over. So that dude in the tower doesn't see me.
Yara Oku Supply Outpost. We have a fix on the target's location. We just have to figure out how to get close and pull him out. Check all around the target and plan carefully before moving in.
I think he did suspect I was over here or something. You know, I thought I had taken that honeybee. So I thought I'd maybe be able to use that. What was that weaponized armored personnel carrier that was making me hesitant? There's not gonna be... I don't think I die if I go in the river, do I? The current's over here. Oh!
That container's filled with raw materials. Those apart. Whatever's in them, they'll come in handy somehow for Diamond Dogs. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Check that tower. Make sure nobody's up here. Oh. I could do it loud and grab this thing. All right, fuck it, let's go for it. Feeling.
Snake!
The thing overheated.
dropships on the target's location.
Oh,
we just have to figure out how
here.
To get close and pull them out. Check all around the target and plan carefully before moving in.
Oh, this guy's moving down sooner.
That container's filled with raw materials. Looks like they're using those colored bands on the outside to tell the contents apart. Whatever's in them, they'll come in handy somehow for Diamond Dogs.
I thought this guy was a checkpoint.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
So when they're on alert, they really go looking to chase you down.
Roger that.
see this guy.
Sumaplar mırdı. Sumatolu kurnay mırdı. Tıçak umarayı. Tata çava yedi. Çıma ağoyla boza. Kıvali dağsı kapı. Oderi. Kaa bu kısana da mısla.
Okay. I guess I didn't need to blow up that thing. Better not be a bear.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Ooh, I got an A.
target you extracted, Malak, is saying that he's never heard of our client. What's more, he says his village was destroyed long before he was ever taken prisoner. Apparently it fell victim to some sort of disease, then was completely burned to the ground. Malak was out on a mission at the time, and that's the reason why he alone survived. But the question is, who hired us to find him? According to Malak, he saw strange soldiers snooping around the village when he got back. Turns out they were members of Cypher Strike Force XOF. My theory is they wanted to get their hands on Malak to question or silence him before the Soviets could get to him. Cypher was just using us to cover things up. All that crap about Malak's relative was a front to convince us to retrieve him. But an entire colony just wiped off the map. It sounds a lot like the Hameed during the Honeybee incident. All I know, boss, is there's no way in hell I'm handing Malak over to Cypher. I've decided to bring him back to Mother Base instead. He's one of us now. We told the client through a cutout that the target was killed. For some reason, though, they still paid us everything we were owed. Cypher's obviously up to something, and this is probably just another preemptive cleanup operation to them. But to Malak, he lost his village, his family, everything, and he wants his revenge. In other words, he's one of us.
They paid us everything, but we got the target killed. That makes no sense.
Scientist has contacted us, wanting to defect from the East. His name? He's Emmerich. That's right. The man we knew as Huey. We suspect he was complicit in the attack on Mother Base 9 years ago. He was working with Cypher. I've been waiting a long time for this. So I say, let's help Emmerich defect. Once he's here, we can sit down and catch up on old times. Emmerich is currently at Sorak Power Plant. This is our chance. Boss, head for the power plant.
I still gotta do this one, and I really need a missile. Alright, well, I'll see. I don't have a missile, though. I guess I could use a grenade launcher. Let's go there because I had that gun there.
Your objective is to eliminate as many enemy combat vehicles as you can. For this mission, we're backup for the guerrillas' offensive. That means our mission isn't over until theirs is. Keep an eye on the remaining time. Also, bear in mind that you'll fail the mission if you don't take out a single vehicle. As for payment, the more vehicles, the bigger our paycheck. So give them a real fireworks show. Target's locations on your map. Once you've spotted incoming reinforcements, their location will be added to your iDroid 2.
Yeah.
out of the hot zone. No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss. Mission complete. Whew. At least you made it out in one piece.
Alrighty, well, that was the best mission I've played so far. I really wish I'd gotten that last vehicle, but I kind of chickened out, man. It was all intense music. I'm like, oh no, I can't run up there. And it was also, I would have had to run back through the base. So, oh, A plus. Look at that. Development. I don't know what that icon means.
Boss, if you got time on your hands, come spend it back at the base. The men will miss you if you're gone too long. Scientist Emmerich wants us to find him so he can defect. He should be inside Serac power plant. Make contact with him.
How's there no one in the waiting room?
Boss, we're ready to develop new equipment. Just give the order.
So let's see what this is all about over here. Thank you. from the 70s.
How's it going, boss? Boss!
How do I get anywhere in this base?
Boss!
So... of his day. Okay, I don't know how to... Whoa! Okay, that was dumb.
Boss, come in. Boss? Boss!
Come home, boss.
So, what am I supposed to do here? I got zero missions. Target practice. Well, anyway, I'm not gonna figure this out when I'm broadcasting. I'm gonna cut the broadcast here for tonight. You guys, thanks for watching. I'm gonna figure out off camera what exactly I'm supposed to do next. You see, I'm getting kind of like some mixed. Where do I go here? I don't know where I go. Oh, there's another jeep. Guess I could go that way. Who knows? Oh, I can go to either one of these. Okay. So anyway, I'll see you guys later. Bye.